Hey! Let's start with the LEGO 42097 unboxing. The box contains 7 bags of bricks, the manual of the compact crawler crane and stickers. The 7 packages contain 920 LEGO bricks. The manual has 187 pages and 274 steps. The price of the LEGO 42097 set is around $100. I believe there was a missing part in the LEGO 42097 set, so I had to replace it with a white one. Later I found the missing part. It was hidden in another brick. Continue with LEGO 42097 review. The build time of compact crawler crane is between 4 and 8 hours. You can find the size on the right. The LEGO 42097 compact crawler crane has so many functions. It has an extendable outriggers that move both laterally and vertically, an extendable boom, a hoist with extensive cabling and safety lock, 180 degrees rotating superstructure and rugged crawler tracks. It also has tracks instead of wheels. I found here a little issue: the tracks don't work on a flat surface, they slick. Maybe the rubber extensions can solve the problem. I would prefer engines in the case of LEGO 42097 set. You have to spin the wheels a lot to open the outriggers or extend the boom. The LEGO 42088 tow truck weight is 81 grams. The compact crawler crane can lift it easily. The LEGO 42089 hydroplane weight is 122 grams. It can't be a problem for LEGO 42097 compact crawler crane. Next one is LEGO 42087 Airport Fire Truck. Its weight is 134 grams. It can be lifted easily. The last one is LEGO Hot Rod. The weight is 279 grams. As you can see, it was too heavy for LEGO 42097 compact crawler crane. The boom is okay, but the compact crawler crane isn't stable enough. It should be more heavy to be able to lift more weights. The LEGO 42097 compact crawler crane comes with a classic yellow and black color scheme with authentic sticker detailing. Most of the stickers show the instructions how to use the compact crawler crane. Thanks for watching, and if you like the video, please subscribe.